So now we've got Raj sir with us, who was also part of the workshop today, and I'm going to ask him some questions about how his experience was and all that. Sir, could you introduce yourself to our viewers, please?
Hi, my name is Rajeev Raj. I'm into voice casting and voice direction for original animation projects, as well into dubbing. So yeah.
Great. How was your experience today at the workshop? Like, you interacted with a lot of our students. How did it feel?
It was very good, actually. And I could see some people are still shy, but there are many who came up, and after the session they said it was really nice and we want to continue this kind of exercise in our daily life also as well. So it was a really good experience, honestly.
That's good to hear. What about our college faculty, like our facilities, and you've interacted with our professors and everyone? How you felt?
Humble. I mean, then I question myself, is such a professor here?
Right. And so, as we were told in the workshop today, that you voiced many of the great cartoons that we have seen growing up.
Yeah.
So, could you do a small tidbit for us, or any of your works, just something for our viewers to gauge?
So, my first breakthrough was Bugs Bunny. So, his voice was like, and that. And then after that, I had Genie and Yago in Aladdin. And Genie used to be always in high pitch. Hey, Ali! Hey, what are you doing? It's like I was a little scary. And then Yago used to be like, And I still remember my first song, which I completed in 40 minutes. And it was an amazing experience for me. And after that, I realized I have a rhythm sense, though I'm not a professional singer, but I could copy the notes also as well. And after that, almost every song I finished in an hour, and I sung more than 150 songs for Disney, Cartoon Network, etc., Oswald, many. In the Pooh Rabbit also with my voice, I sung also all the songs for him. So I remember my first song, which was from House of Mouse, Disney, and it was like,
That's amazing. That's like, I mean, being here, sitting here and listening to you do those voices is like surreal for me, actually. It was an amazing experience to be here with you all today and learn from you, like learn so much, actually. Can I also ask you to, tell us, what would you advise to our students who want to or maybe would like to choose this path as their career option in the future?
First of all, they should be very serious about it. Unless you are not, if you're serious, then only you can grow. I've seen many, many students who came just like a short-term course and they have a job, so they want to do something part-time. They couldn't cope up and they became like a mediocre artist, and they are nowhere today. Even they are working, but they are working a very shallow level, not good quality. So they are not growing also. If really you want to grow, you should be serious. And of course, work on those voice, speech, your exercises. I still remember one of my students, the third last batch, and the whole group was very nice. But particularly one person was so serious. He used to practice all the exercises every day for an hour or 2 hours. Then he used to go to the studio. And now, wherever he goes, he's a one-take artist. And people ask him that, where were you? And he has grown so much as an actor also. And till now, he has done more than 100 films as a voice artist, as an actor. So he's working in the market. Yeah.
That's amazing. So thank you so much, sir, for being here today.